Hey guys, if you're looking at the new year, mapping out what health habits you're going to add or improve in 2019, here's the good news when it comes to your strength workouts. They account for about 1% of your week, but can deliver literally dozens of health benefits. So as you're mapping out 2019, you definitely want to keep in mind the fact that strength training is a time-saving and health-enhancing behavior wrapped into one. Good news for 2019. This is day 714 of Train Like a Champion.